my friend's elbow when I high five. It always works. Like, the two things I just can't fathom.
Exactly.
Wow. That's impressive.
That's how my brain works.
Yeah, I like it.
Tell you.
But yeah, then we're back on the tour, man, and I'm excited. I for one, you know, I haven't had a time to, you know, play the SCG tour for like a full season, right? Like, I came in mid-season. You know, I didn't play many. I got to play a couple. Had some other stuff going on, but now I'm diving in. You know, I know you're a part of Team BCW again. I hear nothing but handsome, sophisticated people on that team. So,
yeah.
You know,
being announced this week, we've gone through a couple. Everything.
Yeah. I saw Pete today. He's a sicko.
We got a squad.
Yeah. I didn't see the ropes, but still a good squad. You know, just being on the SCG tour and being able to play all these events is something I'm really looking forward to. I get a little burnt out when it comes to just traveling every single week. And, you know, naturally just traveling or whatever. But these last 2 months I've done it. You know, I just haven't traveled at all except for the last of the championship of the last one. So now I'm feeling rejuvenated and I'm going to go on. It started with my love for Dragon Ball Z when I was a kid. Energy was just, you know, always flowing through me then. And now, you know, since I moved to my love of Magic the Gathering, energy is just following me there. This is pretty much just me. It's just Jacob Ba happens to be on the picture.
Sure, you don't just love Jacob Ba.
I do love Jacob Ba. He is a cool dude. Yeah. I'm a fan. But, yeah, you know, I have been a big fan of the energy mechanics. And as far as what we were talking about where Oko was kind of stopping certain creatures, I have one of those creatures in my deck. I switched from Teamer Energy. You know, Glorybringer is great as your top end, and I love it. But now with Oko being gone, I think there's going to be a lot more mid-range slogfests. Like, there's just going to be a lot more big creatures that are going to go back and forth, one for wanting removal. It's going to be a thing that didn't exist when Oko was there. So I'm putting 2 copies of the Scarabian Genius in here, as well as Glimpsley Siphon.
Why do you call it that again? This is the Scarab God. And I don't understand why you keep calling it this. Was this an in-joke? You were kind of something?
Probably. I don't even remember. I'm just playing high last. Yeah. But it's just fun to say, not to say it.
The Scarabian Genius?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where are you getting
it? Yeah, don't worry about
it.
Can
we just, like, blame Bradford?
We can blame Bradford, absolutely. Yeah. One of us, we're just dunking on each other. Yeah, blame Shaheen. fabled passage here.
Yeah, probably. Brano. You don't have a ton of room. Like, you really just have armor.
Yeah. Yeah, Glorybringer doesn't exactly touch Siege Rhino or Optidath too well. No, I got a tough choice. I got a decent amount of options here, but I for sure want to try to soak the most out of the value. I think it might just be with this. Feels a little bad. Wow, I really don't know what to do here. Alright, we're going to... I can't really attack. Something killing that is pretty brutal. I kind of just want to gain life, but I also want to progress here. So we're gonna go with the Whirler. Tough choice between Flame Whirler or just trying to sink this into ooze, but if you have Fatal Push, it's a lot worse for me. So that was the main thought process I have, and I'd rather have a little defense in case you do have a removal to deal with ooze. And you're playing Advent, so the likelihood you can kill my powerful creature is pretty high.
Rhinos don't attack, so we all know.
They definitely do, everyone knows that.
They crash the rhino.
Oh, okay. Yup. This match is summoning up our decade, and you know it's a good recap of the decade.
You gotta be kidding me.
You gotta be kidding me, he says. Didn't search up any one of those other basics. Just add it.
There's two fatal passages and one of each basic.
That seems wrong.
I think I'm gonna want to use the castle still this turn. It's a little bit more mana efficient and it's a resource.
Alright, eat some creatures. Yep. Gain two. Yep. Alright.
Is this top four?
Yeah, top four and you can get two. Or I can go for the ultimate here. Yeah, the card's actually really good. I was pretty skeptical about it until I started casting it. Alright, so I'm gonna go out this time. 7-24. Draw two. Try to just go up. I don't think I necessarily need to do that. So, okay. We're gonna tick down. Top four. The Scarabian Genius is one of our cards. exert on this.
I do want to double block and force that activation because I don't want you to be able to Scarab God back the Tyler Tracker. And this does, you know, trade a Rhino.
I get Scarab God a Rhino now.
That's better than Scarab for me than Scarab God the Tracker.
Think so? Could be right. Eternal, yep.
Okay. Yep.
So it is just zombie. So now you're gonna get drained for one. Unless I
on your put that trigger on the stack.
Okay. You wanna just do this at end step still then? Probably?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
It checks on resolution.
Sure.
So we're gonna crack that.
Okay, still during upkeep with that trigger still on the stack. I'll bring back an ooze. Do you have that eternal thing?
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, thanks. Okay, so lose one, scry one.
I'm at 14.
Don't want a Glidden Sleep Siphoner. So, Siphoner trigger still on the stack. Do I want to draw? Six is a lot scarier than seven with an Obza Father. So, we're not going to do that. We're just going to draw. I will negative three.
Yep.
All right, got these. All right, so you know that. You know those two cards. You know this as well. I did that earlier. Okay. So now I can exert on Tireless Track. if I exert, you take 4, you can chump this can attack, you can block 2 biggest things, boom, and boom. So you take 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and you're at 14. Okay, so I can't kill you. I could have if I just rioted in a hasty creature. Good job, Corey. Good job. Great work. Okay, well, instead, let's go with Ryan. We're going to attack the bee for sure. I guess I don't have to get too busy. No, I actually want some creatures to die.
Wasn't the best run I could do yet, but top 100, technically. Still pretty bittersweet. I could have done much better. Chapter 6 was awful. Not bad, though. Pretty good summit.